Throughout history, developments in the Balkan region have been closely intertwined with developments in other parts of Europe and Eurasia. In other words, the history of the Balkan region is European history. Our archaeology of the modern era suggests that the legacies of the past that stayed with us and do still influence contemporary politics, institutions, the economy, society, and culture, both in Europe as well as more specifically in East Asia. And as Serbia is negotiating her accession to the European Union, we thought it would be worthwhile to look at these legacies and look into the past from various perspectives, archaeology, history, sociology, economy. Austria supports the EU accession process of Serbia and the other countries of the region, and we will continue to do so in the future. We strongly believe that the EU enlargement will be to the benefit of all, the region and the region. Our lecture series is also meant to contribute to this aim in a modest way, by taking along you on our common history. We need to build the awareness of what it is to be European. History can be an important guide if approached in a responsible way. Or, to quote the prominent German historian and philosopher Paul said, a responsible approach to history aims to make responsible action possible for the